cooler day with lower humidity than the last few days. It's gonna feel great outside today. Mostly sunny skies, high temperatures top out in the low 70s. We're gonna hold on to dry conditions through the end of the weekend. That's gonna set up a beautiful Mother's Day. Mother's Day itself will be warm, 82 degrees. So for all you moms out there, definitely make some outdoor plans. It'll get cool before then though. We drop into the 60s tomorrow. Next chance for rain arrives early on Monday.